So I chose to come to Southern Utah because of Coach Simon. It was his first year here, and I think I was his first player, so I thought that was pretty special. When I came here to visit the campus and Cedar City, it's just a beautiful place, and I met a couple of people that are connected to school, and I thought those were great people, and I liked the community, I liked the plan that we have for the basketball team, and that's what really sealed the deal for me.